way she flies.
Yeah.
John Kennedy. I'll make you square, baby. As long as you pay me. Born this way, ball.
Yeah.
rock or evergreen. Your white face told on the sand.
Your Lebanese, your Orient.
Whether life disabilities left you outcast for energy. Rejoice and love yourself today. Everybody hands up.
No matter.
Yeah.
just say my name. Inspiration, love, music, and fashion as much as possible from the people in Santiago, Chile! I will finally be ready to invade Earth as your Chilean pop star. But until that moment, you will have to make a choice. Some of you will stand by me forever. And others, it is possible when the curtain falls, you may betray me.
No!
Yeah.
Oh,
was instantly that this enigmatic fugitive became the host agent and body to a new colony. A colony which would strive to extract our most classified information. A monstrous preparation it was, training and decoding the creativity of rebellion for one purpose. because if you're not having a good time, I don't give a fuck. How about you? Hey Montana, do you give a fuck?
No, Gaga, I don't give a fuck.
Oh, how about you, Ian? When people talk about you or have mean things to say, do you give a fuck?
I don't give a fuck.
I know. How about, Black Jesus? Black Jesus, you must give a fuck. You're a religious man. You don't care what people say. Oh. He said, I am Jesus. I don't care what anybody says. Not even Black Jesus has any fucks to give, so let me ask you something. Santiago. Can you hear me? What I want to know is, Santiago, are you brave? Who is smoking marijuana and not sharing with me? Honestly, it's you. Thanks a lot. You're gonna make me do this whole show and I have to smell that delicious Chilean grass. What I want to know is, Santiago, when people talk about you, your choices, who you love, who you fuck, if you're gay, you're straight, you're bi, your religion, your God, whatever it is that you believe in, when people have something to say about you, what I want to know is, can you be brave enough to not care? Because you know, when I first came out, everybody was like, who is this chick with her weird hair and her crazy outfits and her big shoulder pads and she dances like this? And I remember thinking to myself, well, I can't change because this is who I am. And at least I know who the fuck I am, right? So what I want to know is, do you know who the fuck you are? Chile. When people have things to say about you, your independence, your uniqueness, your difference, what I want to know is, do you give a fuck? I know you don't. You know why? Because he's a bunch of bad kids. don't you show me your breasts? How old are you? Are you legal? I hope so! I love the Born This Way ball. What is that? Let me see. Who's my biggest fan? What I want to know is who is the most little monster? What will I ever do? Let me see. What's in here? Camping for you. Camping? You camped for 16 days. Who camped? From you? Oh. Is this your pictures? That is so sweet. Is this from the trip? Did you make it in the news? Okay, you come up on stage. Beautiful. How many are there? The five of them, yeah. Did you see the famous little monsters? They're so famous. Let me see. Oh, that's so pretty. What is that? Is that a necklace? Thank you. And I like this t-shirt. Where's my little babies? You have to put your shirt on.
What's your age?
Oh, you're 22? Okay, you can keep your shirt off then. Nice tits. For 40,000 in your beautiful stadium. So before I sing this song, I just wanted to say, Chile, I know that you work hard. I know you care about your jobs, and I know that you worked very hard for your tickets and your travel. Thank you for buying a ticket tonight. I promise you that I will never stop making music. And now I want to talk about hair. You see how hair says Gaga? See, I'm the luckiest girl in the world. I told you. What I wanted to say was that 2 years ago, I started to, I put out a record, and 3 years before that, I started to write it. And when I wrote Born This Way, I wrote it because I believed in the message. I believed in you so much. I believed in the power of the most hardcore fans that I had. And I promised myself that if you loved me, I promised that I would risk it all for you. I will always fight for you, and I will always do everything that I can to make you feel free and happy and positive. So thank you. Thank you, Santiago. Thank you for believing in me. Your difference. I believe in your uniqueness. And every night, when I look into your eyes, I see my dreams. So please receive my love tonight. And if you ever feel alone, when you feel alone, you just hear my voice.
Whenever I'm dressed for my parents got up a fight. Tear from my heart shot, mom look up my hair at night.
Shows every night. you know, the only thing that is always the same is you. You never change. From city to city, you have the same spirit as each other. And it is so beautiful, because I want you to realize that in this moment that you are singing, in 2 days, I will be having this moment with 40,000 more people who are feeling and thinking the exact same thing as you. They look like you, they smell like you, and they dream like you. You are not ever alone. The world is so massive, and you know what is even more massive is the number of little monsters in the world. There are so many. You're not a fan base. You are a whole generation. Thank you for letting me be your pop star. church, but it's only a chapel. Come on, let's go!
Oh, man.
couple.
Do it in Texas, please.
but she had to go. And so do I. But Chile, there will never ever be any boundaries between us. We will always be connected through the music and through each other. That's what Boneless Way is all about. So before I leave tonight and invade the earth, I just want you to remember. I don't speak Chilean, but I kind of feel like it's you that has to be clear. This one thing about the most there. I'll just be out, give me clothes, and be gone, me, who's gone there. We should just have to be clear.
Santiago, this is the last song, hands up. No retreat, come on,
swim. Dance! I'll just be out, give me clothes, and be gone, me, who's gone there. We should have to be clear. This one thing about the most there.
Yeah.
and your beauty. It is now time for me to leave God and enjoy life. Good night!
Thank you.
alone in Santiago tonight. It's hard to feel the pain. I love you too. I'm gonna run right to the edge with you, where we can both fall far in love. On the true, I'm on the edge.
sky when I was a little girl. And I used to pray and hope and dream that someday I would be a star. But I had no idea what was on the other side of that door to fame. It was you. Are you ready to marry the night?
Strap with the AK, aiming at your feet, cow cake, pine, green, gaga, 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 Son, ask your father, so that's who I am.